So with these antlers, it's a lot of thin paint, but where the light areas are, it's super thick, creating the illusion of textured antlers. Just take a really thick color here, and I'm just going to add it throughout over the thin colors, giving it the illusion of thick textured antlers.